OneKey now offers multi-use management functionality, a great way to keep your whole team connected. With multi-user, you'll be able to streamline workflows and facilitate teamwork while retaining complete control as the account administrator. OneKey's multi-user inventory management functionality introduces true membership in your OneKey account to all your employees. You decide how much and what access to grant to each team member. Let's see how it works. Now, when you navigate to People, you'll be able to invite an employee to join as a member of your OneKey account. There are two ways to invite a person to join your account as a member. One, when you add a new person, you can invite them to join your account as a member. When you select Add Person, below the contact information fields, there's now an Invite to Join button you can select. Two, if you already have employee contacts in OneKey, you can convert these people into members by clicking an individual's contact card. Once here, below their contact information, you'll see their member status and an option to invite to join. Once you select the Invite to Join button, you'll have the option to assign one of five roles. Each role has a specific tier or account access associated with it. The role with the most control is Admin, which has full access to the account, including adding and removing member access. You can assign the Items Only role to limit an inventory view to just the items that are assigned to a person and the jobs those items are on. This role makes for a great real-time inventory list for a foreman. You might assign the Projects role to someone in charge of managing the items assigned at a specific job site, such as a project manager. This role gives the user visibility to all items assigned to a project that they're on. The Tool Manager role is for the people that are overseeing your inventory on a daily basis. They have access to add items, move them around your company, but are limited from adding or removing team members. Finally, View Only is reserved for someone you might want to grant viewing privileges for your inventory at large, but not editing privileges. This is a great role to share with an executive or team owner. You can get a full rundown of the roles and permissions associated with them by accessing your Admin tab, then clicking onto Roles. Once you've added your new members' information and invited them to join, you'll be able to see their member status from within their OneKey contact card. Invitations will arrive with your team members via email, sent to the address you added for them. There will be a link in this email invitation that your new member will need to follow in order to join your account. Once they've clicked on the link, they'll be directed to the OneKey site, where they'll need to create a new account using the email the invite was sent to. If they still haven't accepted the invitation, you can resend the invite to send them a fresh link. You'll also see if they're using the OneKey mobile app and if they're using location services on their mobile app. This can help you troubleshoot your Bluetooth tool tracking efforts. Getting your team members to download the app and enable location services will help to boost the success of tracking your equipment around your projects. If you're interested, you and your team members will be able to see what you or they specifically have access to. You can find this information by selecting My Profile and then My Permissions. Here you'll have a description of your role type and an extensive list of whatever you can view and what you can edit. Multi-user is an important step for expanding visibility to your inventory to every level of your business. Combining these new capabilities with our industry-leading Bluetooth tracking network helps to solidify OneKey as the enterprise inventory management platform construction companies can rely on.